This is Charlie Jordan on July 1970. Now here's some radio stations.
You don't know.
WCFL, I'm Barney Pip. Solid gold from 1964.
Every time you kiss me, I'm still not
Stereo City, the Midwest's largest 8-track and cassette center, is offering you a big summer special. It's a real deal. It's a steal that won't get stolen. Just think, you get an 8-track auto stereo with two big speakers installed plus an auto burglar alarm installed. Stereo City opens 7 days a week.
All pro stocks are back tonight, 8:30, the Great Lakes Dragaway.
All the United Drag Racers pro stockers have top independence.
Over 30 wild wheel popping pro stocks tonight, Saturday, 8:30, Union Grove, Wisconsin.
Then Sunday, 2 p.m., a giant double feature.
Two of the loudest and fastest supercharged 20 cars ever, the Snake and the Mongoose.
Racing wheel to wheel at 200 miles per hour in three big match races.
The Hot Wheels 20 cars of Tom, Mongoose, McEwen, and Don Snake, Rudolph.
July 26, 1970, at 2:30 in the morning.
And I would like to hold your hand. Yes, Charlie Gold with Chris Bailey at 2:34 at WRKO.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Stevie Wonder at WABC. A little different back for him that time around. 23 before 3. That's music time. It's 77.
Freedom Fan, the car, Stevie Wonder, Dog, Taxation, Jackson, Five Stairs, Alive, Ronnie Dyson, all hit music radio, WABC.
Denison of Men's Clothier, Route 22 in Union, New Jersey, and the New York City store, 250 West 57th Street, near the corner of 57th and Broadway. Open 10 a.m. till 5 the next morning, says...
Just send your answer on a postcard only to... WAVZ Mystery Trip number 2, WAVZ New Haven. Contest ends Sunday, July 26th. Our winner will be announced Monday, July 27th. In case of ties, a special drawing will be held. Stay tuned for another Mystery Trip clue soon on Wonderful Waves, WAVZ. Here's Three Dog Night.
B.O.B. and $1 million weekend with the most music anywhere around. Going back to 1968, 1969, Marvin Gaye with Solid Boss Gold. And baby, I got purple ears because I've been heard it through the grapevine. Marvin, can you get it on now? What time? As we take your headline request, 278-1410, down south, 229-3774.
Satisfied with that jingle? Fine. But if you weren't, there's a little bit more down-tempo thing for you now. 6 minutes before 3 o'clock in KB Radio for a Sunday morning. Get home safely, all right? And if you are home, well, be safe there, too. Why not?
This is WPTR News.
July July 29th, 1970, WABC, New York.
You'll be a woman soon. Neil Diamond from 1967, and great to hear again from the sounds of 1967, 3 years ago. It's 11 minutes past 1 in the morning, WABC Music Time.
WABC Summer Stars.
Ain't no fair unless it's the Great Midwest Fair, coming July 31st for 10 days of fantastic family fun at Balmoral Park, Crete, Illinois. Gigantic free grandstand shows daily feature a host of TV and recording stars. For example, Bobby Vinton, The Young Americans, George Kirby, The Osmond Brothers, Art Linkletter, Florence Henderson, Charlie Pride, The Hee-Haw Show, The King Family, and prepare yourself for Ronald McDonald presenting the Hannaford Circus, a real all-star show, and it's free. Also, thrill to the gigantic midway, Children's World, acres of contests and displays, the Light Horse Show, Tractor Pull, and Western Horse Show. Really, just wouldn't be any fair at all if you missed the Great Midwest Fair. See, we a little play on words once in a while. Adults, $1.50 before 5, $2 after 5, save a half a buck, go early. Kids, 6 to 12, 50 cents before 5. I keep getting percentages in my mind. And 75 cents after 5. I wonder why that is. Under 6, absolutely free. After 6, I don't care. Parking for 10,000 cars, just $1. And there are 60 acres for camper trailer guests, y'all. The Great Midwest Fair, Balmoral Park, Crete, Illinois, just 40 miles south of Chicago's Loop. And you know exactly where that's at, don't you?
I'd like to share a couple of thoughts about a great beer, Miller High Life. Brewed for over a century with the same care and dedication to real beer flavor. Miller makes it right. Hearty, robust, deep down good. Miller High Life, the champagne of beers. Miller Brewing Company, Milwaukee.
Here it is, the most requested song in the hit line at 222-1650. Everybody's calling for it. What is it? What is it? Bobby German and Julie, Do You Love Me?
Being alone at night.
Those are the Rascals. These guys are like pinch hitters in a major league. You can always count on them to get a hit. That's their latest chump charger. Glory, glory, Tom Rivers is here with the new Chum 30 at 7:07.
Who owns the song? Copper Chum. We are in the sun, copper tone. Get yourself a piece of sun, baby. A deeper, darker tan.
Don't burn.
Who owns the sun? Copper tone, get
a piece
of sun.
New, it's wild. New copper tone tanning butter, cocoa butter, and coconut oil. First with frosty foam. Foam it on, it's like velvet. Get a wild, exotic tan. Copper tone tanning butter, cocoa butter, and coconut oil. Wild!
Great day sale at Elliott's. Pants, ties, shirts, scarves, suits, jackets. All prices cut at Elliott's. 116 Yorkville. These are the Carpenters. It's the former number one song for the Chum 30. Gonna get close to you now at number two.
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near?
1050 Chum.
Replaying the greats as you rated them Friday afternoon at 3 as the top 300 begins.
One, two, three.